Hi, you've purchased a powerful Hoover vacuum. I'm here to help make sure you always have maximum suction. I have three tips to keep it performing at its best. Number one, empty the dirt cup. We recommend emptying the dirt cup before it gets filled any higher than here. This will ensure the cyclones separate dirt optimally, and there's no loss of suction. Number two, clean your filter. We recommend cleaning your filter at least once a month. Try this. Every first of the month, take 2 minutes to clean it. To access your filter, take your dirt cup off like this. Twist off the top and lift it out. The dirty side will actually be underneath, here. Rinse it under warm water for 2 minutes, then let it sit on its side for 24 hours. If you put a wet filter back in, it will cause it to get clogged faster. And number three, if you had reduced suction from an overfull dirt cup or a dirty filter, you may have gotten a clog. I have a trick to check. Remove the hose by pushing in this button here and twisting the hose here. Slide the hose out and run a broom handle through it, over the trash can. You'll knock out anything lodged in there without having to touch it. Okay, if that didn't restore suction, there's one more place to check. Flip your vacuum over and remove these six screws with a Phillips head screwdriver. Use a grabber tool, like you find at the hardware store, to reach in and clear any stubborn debris. That's it. Your vacuum should have constant, powerful suction. If you have any questions, you can reach out to us on Twitter, Facebook, by phone, or send us an email. We're happy to help.